Tyrannosaurus had weak jaws and was theorized to be an aquatic dinosaur. The legs are weak, not big, and the claws are used for stabbing and catching fish. They don't scratch or the claws can break. Tyrannosaurus is a walking tank. Tyrannosaurus can run but only a few minutes. Its legs are tree trunks. Its jaws could crush a small car. In this fight, who will win, Spinosaurus or Tyrannosaurus?